Also new at 11, North Carolina Congressman and the next White House Chief of Staff, Mark Meadows, is under self-quarantine at his home in D.C. Meadows came into contact with a person at the Conservative Political Action Conference that later tested positive for COVID-19. A spokesperson for the congressman says his COVID-19 test came back negative and the self-quarantine is just out of an abundance of caution.